Michelle won the women's title in June at Vegas.